Sanjeev, first question is, when did you make this film? Was this before the lockdown? When was this shot?
Yeah, it was written a year and a half back. I was writing a film called Rogan Josh.
Yes.
Year and a half back. Along with this, I wrote this film, and we shot it somewhere in November 2019,
okay.
If I'm not wrong.
Okay.
Right. November, October types. Right. I don't have.
I think it was post summer. What an ominous film then in that case, right? Because we kind of the film kind of predicted what was about to come through in a way, right? Because we're always talking about.
Unfortunately, but yeah.
Sanjay, do you want to explain to people what a professional cuddler is? What do they do?
Yeah, so professional cuddlers are, as the name explains, they cuddle. Many people have many blocks with their physicality, and
right.
Some are lonely. Some may not be lonely. Some just wanna talk, or just wanna feel a little that human touch of, you know,
right.
Comfort. A bit of understanding, a bit of... So that's where a little therapy comes in. And professional cuddlers are people who actually give you that cuddle without any really, no intention, just to make you feel comfortable.
Isha, if this becomes a thing in India, would you go to any place that you don't know? Would you ask your friends? How would you approach a treatment or something that becomes popular here?
I would be the first person to become the professional cuddler, honestly. I am not lying to you, but I'm telling you this is my favorite thing to do.
In fact,
like most of my friends have to fight me off. I come from a family of doctors, but I personally have always taken to alternative therapies, alternative measures to do things. Why do I do that? You know how they say a picture paints a thousand, pictures worth a thousand words?
Mm-hmm.
I think a hug and an embrace and actually a space of trust is worth a million words.